So what is the solution? I mean, this, you look at it two ways. One is our own national security, having drugs come into this country and poison people on the streets from coast to coast. And
Mexican people who are caught in the past 1,000 in the past 5 years killed in the drug wars alone. So why they gave us the solution, and it's not poison. We have to close the war problems. It's military action.
This is supposed to be the secrecy Hillary Clinton said about a year and a half ago.